Load it right away. Let's see what we got here. Sign noobs only. Alright, welcome. If this is your first time, just a few disclaimers. One, if you're looking for great gameplay, you definitely come to the wrong station. I am slowly but surely learning how to use the keyboard. Transferring over to this mouse and keyboard from PlayStation because one of my favorite games on PlayStation, Test 514, is coming to PC. I don't know what they're going to call it yet. CCP's right now got named Project Nova. Hopefully we'll see some alpha, beta, something a little bit later this year. See a little bit of that. Find out a little bit more about that. You can visit our partners over at biomass.net. All things Test 514 related and now Project Nova related. As well as entertainment such as video games, movies, etc. Let's see. Okay. Looks like somebody's messed with the settings a bit. I'm gonna have to get a new.
Let's go!
The enemy has taken the objective.
I have spotted a hostile soldier in your AO. Over.
I'm a medic. Can I fix you up?
Okay. Alright, if you like the more mature approach, we're looking for more mature gamers, full-time, part-time, professionals, businessmen, women, who, you know, whatever it is you've done in your life to achieve your goals, if you know how to set those long-term goals. We are looking for teammates that help us help their teammates achieve their in-life and in-game goals as well, using basic mentorship and leadership principles, goal setting system, mental management, etc. If you are on the Discord with us, I am in the DAR Discord, Battlefield 3 Discord. If you'd like to get in that Discord with us and chat, go to the streaming page, you'll see the advertisement down there at the bottom, just below the stream, to join our Discord server. Click that link, you should be good to go. Because I am spending a majority of my time paying attention to the keys I don't have memorized yet, please don't feel upset if I don't get to your chat right away. It's nothing personal. It's just me. I said, I can only pay so much attention to okay.
Can't do it right now.
We got here, we got the medic.
Take out the objective.
My son brought home a Oculus Rift the other day. That was interesting. And downloaded Valkyrie from CCP. I actually enjoyed it. Technology for those, because you get that pixelation, I don't know what to call it. It's like an old television screen. Graphics look, I would imagine, be amazing inside. I'm sure the technology would be really mind-blowing, but don't get me wrong, I'm not ungrateful for what that's pretty cool.
Spotted a hostile soldier in your AO. Over.
Okay, you better start
getting
some cover.
Hostile Jeep has been spotted in your AO. Over.
Caution.
spotted a hostile helicopter. Spotted a hostile tank, over.
We have taken the objective.
Thank you.
Yes, sir. So if anybody out there's got Valbrine, I'd like to give the new guys some pointers. We can hook up sometime. I understand there's some co-op missions. Interesting. Let's see, mechanics, medic.
Go and get your med, will you? Here. Hey, good day, Josh. You're
always kind of mad when you don't get somebody to play with. That was for the center. Just be careful on that. First warm day out there. I'm breaking a sweat. It's going to be warm summer. Not that I mind.
Come on, I need some fucking backup! Go! Get the light out! Move!
charge has been planted. Taking out the objective.
I should play Valkyrie today. That would have been challenging. Not that the enemy team is not challenging, just these fleets are just all my earth happy. Alright, we had Tuvia and Sherlock will fly Saturday. I'm hoping to do them again this Saturday. Maybe we get Neil Ark in there, we'll see. We got time for one more? Yeah. As quick as he's been going. Oh, Metro. This can get sick. Let's see. Probably should have seen the task, probably, but you know how you get. Don't want to get ready and get in there and get more. should know there's somebody over my left shoulder. Some of the massing forces on the right side. Back better than I thought we were going to. I want to see how fast I can push that to. So, too far, I think. But that's kind of silly. Alright. Through that center. Thank you. be more bullets downrange there than just hopping on that revive promoted. Promoted. All right. All right. Well, that's going to do it for me. Sorry, so boring. It's kind of hazards of solo play. You, I'm sure it'd enjoy mature gameplay. You like a little organized fun. If you really like teamwork, then I'd encourage you to come take a look at us. This is www.directactionresources.com. Make sure you type that www in there, or you're not going to pull anything up. I don't know why that's working that way. It gives you links to our website, gives you links to sign up for the newsletter for Project Nova. And if you like this kind of gameplay, I invite you to come play with us anytime you can. Take that invite, accept it down there, Discord invite in our Twitch page. Check that out. And don't forget our friends over at biomass.net for all things entertainment, Dust 514, and Project Nova related. More Project Nova now. Anything else since that's coming out in months, not years. So we're all looking forward to that. So until next time, you stay safe by being dangerous, and I look forward to getting to play with you in-game at some point. And remember, on Saturdays also, looks like we'll be looking at our individual and team training objectives and maybe at least a hot wash for the AARs. The more people we get in there, the merrier we all are. So until next time, I will see you later.